This PPT will explain how to go about interview skills for BE BTech fifth semester, a course on GE6674, Communication is Hard Skill Laboratory Based. The objective of this presentation to enable the learners to know the basic of interview skills and to understand the strategies, techniques for making effective interview skills. Software tools used, PPT and screencasting O-matic version 2.0. Interview skills, two kinds of interviews, phone interview and in-person interviews. Before the interview, identify your strengths and weakness, goals, skills, etc. Research the company. Rehearsal, what do you plan to say? Practice answers to the common questions. Prepare questions to ask the employer. During the interview, make sure you are arrived a few minutes earlier. Be aware of non-verbal communication. Sit up straight, look alert, speak clearly and forcefully, but stay relaxed. Make good eye contact, avoid nervous mannerism, and try to be a good listener as well as a good talker. Smile. Follow the interviewer's lead, but try to get the interviewer to describe the position and the duties to you fairly earlier in the interview, so that you can then relate your background and skills in the context. Be specific, concrete and detailed in your answer. Information. The more information you volunteered, the better the employer gets to know you. Offer examples of your work and references which will document your best qualities. Answer questions as truthfully and frankly as you can. Answer them honestly while trying not to say more than is necessary. After the interview, take notes on what you feel you could improve upon for your next interview. Write a brief thank you letter to the interviewer, indicating your interest within 24 hours of your interview. If offered a position, 2 to 3 weeks is a reasonable amount of time to make a decision. All the employment offer deserves a written reply whether or not you accept them. Interview preparation, analytical and problem solving, flexibility, versatility, interpersonal skills, oral and written communication, organizational and planning, time management, motivation, leadership, self-starter, initiative, team player. Besides knowing the occupation, knowing the organization, you should identify where it is located, the company is located, how big it is, what are the products and who does it serve, how is the organization structured, what is its history, have there been any recent changes, new developments. Prepare questions, what future direction do you see the company taking, where is the greatest demand for your service or product, how do you differ from your competitors, how much responsibility will I be given in the position. Can you tell me the more about the training programs? Have any new products lines been introduced recently? What criteria will be used to evaluate my performance? Will I work independently or as a part of a team? What are the career paths available in this organization? When can I expect to be hear from you regarding this position? 11 things that an interviewer look into you. Your family background, your qualification, your education, your experience, your stability, your initiative, your general ability, your interpersonal skills, your confidence level, your aptitude, your pleasant look. These are the references I have downloaded from the net.